Hello, my friends. Welcome to Top Classical Music. Today we will present a 5 facts about Domenico Scarlatti. Domenico Scarlatti, a prolific and influential Italian composer of the Baroque era, left an indelible mark on the world of music with his keyboard compositions. Here are 5 intriguing curiosities about his life and work. 1. Keyboard Maverick. Scarlatti's greatest legacy lies in his 555 keyboard sonatas, which showcase his innovative and daring approach to composition. These short, dynamic pieces were groundbreaking in their exploration of keyboard techniques and pushed the boundaries of what was thought possible on the instrument. 2. Iberian inspiration. Scarlatti's time spent in the Iberian Peninsula greatly influenced his music. While serving in the Portuguese and Spanish royal courts, he absorbed the distinctive rhythms, harmonies, and dance forms of the region. This cultural fusion is evident in his sonatas, which often incorporate Spanish and Portuguese musical idioms. 3. Influence on classical style. Scarlatti's works had a profound impact on the development of classical music. His keyboard sonatas, characterized by their clear structure and expressive melodies, foreshadowed the classical style that would later flourish with composers like Mozart and Haydn. 4. Keyboard duel with Handel. Scarlatti is known to have engaged in a friendly keyboard competition with fellow composer George Frideric Handel. Their unique keyboard duels took place during Scarlatti's time in London, where they would improvise on the harpsichord. This exchange of musical ideas and virtuosic displays further enriched Scarlatti's creative output. 5. Cryptic notation and manuscripts. Scarlatti's manuscripts sometimes featured unconventional and cryptic notations, giving rise to debates and interpretations among musicians and scholars. These notations provide insight into Scarlatti's creative process and challenge performers to uncover the hidden nuances within his compositions. Well, that's all for today. See you in the next video.